Welcome to the fourth episode of Second India Open National Taekwondo Championship 2019 held at Pedem Sports Complex, Mapsa, organized by Taekwondo Academy of ASCO in association with Taekwondo Association of Goa. So far, we have seen a thrilling fight among the participants from various states, including the host Goa. So sit back and enjoy the thrilling action coming your way.
This is the competition going at court number 5 among the seniors. One gum jump penalty for Hong, kicking below the belt. Court is directly being displayed on the board. 1 and 2, one gum jump penalty for Hong, kicking below the belt, which adds point to the Chong, blue contestant. Referees are alert. Kicking below the belt, which will be directly awarded a gum jump penalty, minus 1 point. Oh, kick on the face. Chong, gum jump for kicking below the belt. And there is a call from the center referee. And referees are clarifying their doubt with the center referee whether the kick was a valid point or not. So the score has been added to the Hong's PT for 3 points, which was not displayed by the sensor because directly on the front of the face there is no sensor. So it is the center referee's decision and the side referees who have to decide by raising their hands and ask the center referee to whether the point was there or not. If it was there, then it has to be added to the system. So here we have 3 and 10 points. Swing kicks, Niro Chagi. Oh, back kick coming directly, double kick. Back kick Di Chagi, carries 3 points. Referees are clarifying their doubt with the center referee whether the kick was there or not there. 2 points to be added, which was there. Double kick coming up. Hello, end of the round. Center referee is from Tamil Nadu, Mr. Mark. Oh, kick on the face by Hong. Tried a back kick but didn't contact. One gum jump penalty because that kick hit below the waist. So we are witnessing a good fight here. Display of skills by both the players. These are the sensor scoring systems. So kicking coming on the face, that's 2 points added to the Hong red contestant. Giving more kicks. 2-2-2 ball kicks already. Score is going to 28. One gum jump penalty for Hong, kicking below the belt. As I said earlier also, the experience of a player counts and makes a lot of difference. New players, when they play more and more, then only they will get experience. Experience with skills and practice. These are the things which are required for a player to compete in any competition. So the score display is 5 and 32. So the Hong is definitely a winner declared by the center referee.